Pretty boy tank checking in. Jungle too cold. Future. Now I'm gonna lie to mixtape, nigga. Turn this shit up.
Yeah, you know they hate you when you ball. I just wake and make that loud, then I go shut down the mall. Go shut down the mall, then I go shut down your ball. Then I hit the club with the rack and throw it all. Yeah, I just throw it all. 20, 50, 100, fuck it, I just blow it all. I just blow it all, I just blow it all. 20, 50, 100,
fuck it,
I just blow it all. I just blow it all, then she show it all.
What's good, YouTube? Alex on the cam, back here with a Dreadlock update. It's been 2 years. 2 years.
That's good, brother.
No, I'm kidding. But just, man, 2 years in the Dreadlock game. That's crazy. I never thought I would get this far. Well, I did, bro. That was my goal. But yeah, anyways, it's amazing to be just getting this in this journey for this long. 2 years, that's crazy. It went by super fast. I'm kind of like a day late, but it's all good. I told you guys I'll come back with an update. I remember some of you guys' comments how you guys wanted me to do an update a little bit earlier. I told you guys in the other video that I said I'm going to wait 2 months and then I'm going to do my 2 years. So here I am. I don't even know where to start. 2 years. I just keep on saying that. 2 years. Let's just start off with the 360. I'm gonna take these bags. I'm gonna headband right now, bro. Woo, there we go. That's crazy. 2 years. 2 years, man. 2 years, bro. Alright, here's the front. Can you see that? Here's the front. There you go, shout it. There's the front right now. The back. Not the back. The side, right? Here's the side. Here's the back. One more time. The slow-mo. Here goes the slow-mo. Kill him, bruh. Kill him, fella. Alright, the other side. Crazy. 2 years. Keep fucking in there. Excuse my language. But anyways, yeah, that was a 360. I don't know what to talk about. Stay tuned for that slideshow. I'm gonna give y'all a slideshow, like, pictures of when I washed my hair and then my retwist and all that. I really don't remember the date that I took those pictures, but yeah, just stay tuned for that. So you guys asked me what do I wrap my hair with, and I wrap my hair with this. I don't know, it's called a bonnet, I think that's what it's called. But yeah, what I do is that every time I retwist and wash my hair, I wash this. Because whatever you put on your hair, it has to be clean when you clean it. So yeah, that's what I do. I wear this at night. What I wash my hair with, I don't think it's a really bad product, but it's not natural. But I use this. And yeah, it's like, it's good. It moisturizes my hair and it cleans it. I like it. To moisturize my hair after the retwist, I use this. I think you guys already seen this. I've been using this. This is the only thing I use. But this product, it's not the best at all, really. It has a lot of alcohol in it, but it holds your hair. But I use this. I don't know if you guys ever seen this before. It's not really made for dreads, as you can tell, but that's what I use. And but not YouTube. I mean, it does. It does what it just holds. That's why I use it. But I just wanted to tell you guys that that really stick with this journey. It's a really good journey. Teaches a lot of things, and I love it. Like, part of it, I never ever. This is my first time in my whole life ever growing my hair this long. So it's a new start to me. But yeah, YouTube, I'll hit you guys up with this slideshow now. So here's the slideshow of me when it's wet, like when I wash my hair, and then the retwist. Yeah. Sorry if this video is short, but hopefully you guys like that slideshow. Hopefully you guys like the progress of my hair. I think that it grew a little bit over those 2 months. I think it did, right? But now YouTube, y'all please subscribe. I see you guys subscribing. I think I have over 800 subscribers on here now. Please subscribe. Just tell people about me or whatever. But yeah, just subscribe, y'all. If y'all a new subscriber, hope you guys like all my videos. Or if you haven't seen all my videos, go watch them. Start from beginning. Yeah, but like this video, subscribe, share it, comment, cause over these 2 years, I've gone through a lot with just his hair. My grandma still wants me to cut this stuff off. My dad's fine with it, okay? Well, of course he is, because he made them for me. But my grandma, she still wants to make me cut them off, but it ain't gonna happen. But yeah, YouTube, y'all subscribe, leave comments, like this video, and... yeah, Alex out, bruh. Alex is, oh, that one again. No, I'm not. Subscribe, leave comments, do all that. And congratulate me, yeah? 2 years, bruh. 2 years. Alex out this video. Back. Oh, you fancy, huh? Nail done, hair done.